Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how you can edit the green screen here in CapCut PC. If you have a green screen video or green screen photo, you can edit and get that. So for example, I'm just going to store that the green screen photo. Add your track. So this is the green screen picture. I'm just going to I'm going to turn up the green color, scroll that out the chroma key and select all the color, the green color. This first thing, shut out, click and move up, make it a small break, and back the current, make me go, click it. Alright. I hope this tutorial was helpful for you guys, so don't forget to like, comment, share and also subscribe. Thank you so much.